Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to Eric Blackmon Music Bass. In this session, we'll be learning Ordinary Love by Sade on 4-string electric bass. The bass is tuned E, A, D, G, or standard tuning for 4-string bass, and the key is B minor. Now, Sade's bassist, Paul Denman, is a master at getting cool grooves out of just a few notes on the bass guitar. Here's the bass line we'll be playing. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. We'll go to fret 7 on the E string for a B, A at fret 5, back to B, and then a high B on fret 4 of the G string, and kind of pick that note. Then we'll go back to fret 7 on the E string, the open E string, fret 5 on the E string, back to 7, 5 on the A string, and then back to 7 on the E string. So that's the entire line, and it's repeated, of course. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we'll play that line 5 times straight, just like that. On the 6th time around, we'll play it this way. So that time we went to a D note here at fret 7 on the G string and did a quick pinch like that. So that's the only time the line was different on the 6th time around every rotation. So here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, by playing that rotation of riffs, we can play this song all the way through to the end. That's Ordinary Love by Sade on 4-string electric bass. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh.